The Chicago Blackhawks visit the Nashville Predators on Friday, April 17th in Game 2 of their NHL playoff series. This game can be seen on NBC Sports Network, and it could be another tight defensive game between the two teams that went under in three of their four regular season meetings. The Nashville Predators will likely be a small home favorite in this contest, with the total listed at 5. This is a big game for the Nashville Predators because the series shifts to Chicago for Games 3 and 4. The Chicago Blackhawks are getting top scorer Patrick Kane back from injury, and his return is huge. He suffered a fractured left clavicle nearly 7 weeks ago, but is now back in action. He was expected to be available for one of the first two games of this series in Nashville. Kane said Monday, "I thought it was a good day, good practice for the team overall. Overall, I feel pretty good. Just gotta take it day by day right now." Kane was tied for the league lead in scoring before he got hurt, as he scored 27 goals and had 34 assists in 61 games. He has 37 goals and 54 assists in 93 career playoff games. The Blackhawks were held to 2 goals or less in 9 of the 21 games without Kane in the lineup. The Blackhawks have a Stanley Cup winning goaltender in Corey Crawford, who had 2.27 goals against average and a .924 save percentage, while the Predators have Pekka Rinne, who had a 2.18 ERA and a .923 save percentage. Goals could be tough to come by for both teams in this series. These teams were on losing streaks coming into the playoff, as the Blackhawks had lost 4 straight while the Predators had lost 6 straight. The teams met 4 times in the regular season, with the Blackhawks winning 3 of the 4, but one of those games was a shootout and the other an overtime win. The teams have split their last 10 games in Nashville, with 3 of the last 4 going under the total. For our pick and prediction, we'll take this game on Friday night under the total. Join us at BetTheSI.com for the best NHL betting options, including futures, props, and live in-progress betting during the games.